Good day, listeners and viewers. My name is Abdul Karim Banguga. I'm a teacher of Little Ekong School in the Republic of Gambia, situated at Fajara, Section A Pipeline. Of course, today we are going to look at our topic, that is preposition. And mind you, the subject is what? English grammar. The subject is English grammar. Our topic is preposition. And of course, last week we are having a learning session on article, which we discussed about what? A, and D. That is to say, we have definite article, indefinite article, and omission of article. The three part of an article. Today, let us just throw a light on what preposition. Of course, when we say a preposition, it shows a relationship between a noun or a pronoun as a preposition. And also, this relationship that it shows between a noun or a pronoun, it also has to give a perfect relationship in a sentence. Now, let us just see what. A preposition can be used to show position, that is one. It can be used to show direction, that is another. It can be used to show what? Sign. It can be used to show what? Manner. It can be used to show what? Similarity, and many others, which we will look into here. Let us just take a look at what? The first one that is being indicated or illustrated on board. Now we say what? Preposition of place or position. Preposition of place or position. Example, we have what? These are the prepositional phrases. We are seeing the prepositional phrases on board. On, near, by, so on and so forth. Now let's take a look at what? The first example on preposition of place or position. The coin is on the table. The coin is on the table. If you have been asked to identify the preposition on, is said to be used as a prepositional phrase. We go to the second sentence. There is a school near my house. There is a school near my house. The preposition in this sentence is what? Near. So this is what we call as preposition of place or position. So we show a particular position, something happened, that the coin is on the table. You show a position where the coin was on. There is a school near my house. Which place? I may want to know. It answers a question, which. Okay, and here it shows an indication of what, where something belongs. We go towards preposition of direction. Preposition of direction says what? Example, into, down, out of, etc., etc. Into, down, out of, etc., etc. One, he fell into a big drain and hurt himself. He fell into a big drain and hurt himself. So you can see from this first example. But before I explain the first example, let me give the second example. The ball rolled down the stair. The ball rolled down the stair. Now we say what? Into is what? A prepositional phrase. Then the second sentence we say what? Down is said to be what? A prepositional phrase. Now, what are we seeing? Direction. Where something belongs, you give a direction where something belongs. This is what? Like this what? Into. Okay? A fell. Into. So the into there is what? A direction. Then down, you show what? Another what? Direction. Okay? The ball rolled down the stair. Does it roll up? No. But it rolled what? Down. Now let's just continue. The number three. We talk about preposition of time. Is another. Four, we have preposition of manner. Then we have preposition of similarity, preposition of agents, 7, we have prepositions of, accompaniments, so on and so forth. These are some of the prepositions that we do have. Then we have further like preposition of measure and prepositions, okay, that is being used with the word as. Now we go to number 3, preposition of time. A time, we say what? On, in, after, before, etc, etc. Example 1, I am having a party on my birthday. I am having a party on my birthday. So on is said to be used as what? A preposition. And also we say what? Second example, I am meeting my friend at 3 o'clock p.m. I am meeting my friend at 3 o'clock p.m. So the 3 p.m. there is what? The time. The word being used as a preposition is what? At. We go to number 4. Preposition of manner. Preposition of manner, example, we say what? With, in, etc, etc. Example, a paint with much skill. A paint with much skill. The underlying word here is what? With. Don't forget, it's with. The little boy shouted in pain. The little boy shouted in pain. And the underlying word there is what? In. So there it shows a manner. Number 5, preposition of similarity. Preposition of similarity, example, like. We only use what? Like. Example, I look like my mother. I look like my mother. The word being used as what? Like is said to be used as what? A preposition of similarity. Second example, this coffee tastes like Nescafe. This coffee tastes like Nescafe. And we say what? Like. Like there is what? A preposition of similarity. Number 6, preposition of agent. Preposition of agent, example, we have by. Okay? Example, it was scolded by his teacher. It was scolded by his teacher. The word used as a preposition is what? By, as an agent. And second example, that poster was painted by a famous artist. That poster was painted by a famous artist. The word used there is by, as a preposition. Number 7, preposition of accompaniment. Preposition of accompaniment. Preposition of accompaniment, that we say what? Prepositions readily combined with verb. Preposition readily combined with verb. Adjective and nouns. It's combined verb. It's combined what? Adjective and as well what? A noun. 1. Combined with verb. Example, with, by, against, to, for, etc, etc. We can join it together. Now we combine, we say what? Come with, go with, come by, annoy by, learn against, agree to, go to, argue for. These are what? Preposition of accompaniment. Number 2, under preposition of accompaniment, Roman 2, we say combine with adjective. Combine with adjective. Example, at, in, to, of, etc, etc. Then we combine it, we can say what? Good at, interested in, allergic to, worried about, afraid of, happy with, keen on, etc, etc. You can turn to page 8 and we say what? Roman 3, we say combine with nouns. Example, for, in, of, dislike for, failure in, etc, etc. Example, these are the examples that we can see under preposition of accompaniment. We go to number 8, preposition of measure. Example, of. We make use of. I gave her a budget of flowers for a birthday. I gave her a boutique of flowers for her birthday. She drank a few glasses of cold water. She drank a few glasses of cold water. Of is being used in the sentence as preposition of measure. Lastly, we say preposition. We make use of as. Example, as. She works as a clerk in my office. She works as a clerk in my office. As is being underlined. Mind you, so far so good. On what I have explained, it's been taken from page 6. You have to read from page 6 to page 8. To page 8. And page 9. And from page 8 to page 9 and 10, we have to be what? Your homework. Don't forget, please do your homework well by listening to this video. Make sure that you are attentive and focused on the video. The first example is here, exercise 2. You can see you have to do this exercise 2. Then also, you go to what? Page 9. You have to do it. And lastly is what? Page 10. Okay? Ensure that you do this one. Because of time, I will not be able to read, but I believe everyone is having their textbook and you have to read this and do this. Did you meet Imam - the concert yesterday? Now you have been asked to fill in the blanks with the correct preposition. You have to choose and fill in the blanks with the correct preposition. So far, so good. I thank you very much. I am once again Habu Kari Bangura.